Why should you be prepared if there's a fire or a hurricane?
Because you could die. And you might get hurt or something.
It burns places up. Mm-hmm. It breaks homes and cars.
During like a hurricane, what do you think is the most important thing you need?
You need shelter so you don't get crushed by a tree or drenched in rain.
I would need a flashlight so if I ever had to get out of my house, it would guide me to the door.
You need to use a radio because like you can hear the news and it works. It works on batteries.
I put bandages, water, because you need water.
A snack, so that when I get out, like, if there's no food, then I can just eat it.
If there was a fire or a hurricane that were to happen here, what would be the one thing you would take with you and why?
I would take a phone, and you could call, like, the police or firemen. And they will take care of it, and then you can just go to like a new home.
A bag, because if you have your school stuff in it, you'll still be able to go to school.
I would bring my cat.
Since I'm allergic to cats.
I would bring a cell phone and my mom.
Probably all my favorite things like books, clothes, my guinea pigs, Morris, and Smush.
The first thing I'll grab is my computer and 3DS.
I would probably bring a Lego set because I love Legos. And if we move somewhere else, like an apartment or something like that, to keep me busy, I can just the Legos and play with it.
I would bring my dog Chase and my tablet because they're the two most things that are valuable to me.
Pizza.